Hello.
I've wasted hundreds of hours not making music while making music. Finding out these shortcuts took me months. At the end, I show you how to make it 304% easier to learn them. Space for playback only starts where the playhead is within arrangement view. Editing MIDI or audio can be quite a pain because of the need to click in the arrangement every time. Use Ctrl SPACE instead to play from the playhead within the MIDI or audio clip, taking away the need to click within the arrangement view at all. Using Ctrl SPACE with a selection instead of just one spot where the playhead is, will play the selection once, then stop. Quite similar is Shift SPACE, which lets you play from where you stopped. The home button moves the insert marker to the beginning. Double clicking on most knobs and sliders will reset them to default, or you can hit delete. Typing in the search bar will search within the folder you are clicked on. Instead, hit Ctrl F to search all folders. Ctrl Shift W toggles a second window. If you didn't know this, you gotta start using this. If you want to be as efficient as possible with a second monitor, and if you aren't using one, use some old crappy monitor. It really helps with the viewing room.
Left click, like, and subscribe.
Zero deactivates or mutes whatever is selected. Great for when you want to mute only a small part of a track, but keep the rest playing. Ctrl L loops the selected area. Hit again to toggle looping off. Ctrl D duplicates, or Ctrl left click and drag also duplicates. Instead of click, drag, move, duplicate, use Ctrl Shift D to duplicate the selected time across all tracks. This is great because it not only duplicates but also inserts itself, creating space. If you are like me and only use the arrangement view, I encourage you to also use Tab to get to the session view for the returns. It'll save you time versus using a manual send track or grouped tracks for effects. Shift Tab toggles the device and clip view. Most of the time you may use Ctrl U to quantize, but for better control use Ctrl Shift U. This lets you edit the time grid it will snap to and the quantized percent. Being able to edit the percent quantized is very important to get the offbeat feel so that you get a feeling from the instrument, but also gives a bit more help sticking on time for when you suck at playing. When renaming items, use Tab to move to the next one. Ctrl Alt F creates a fade or crossfade. Keep in mind when crossfading, it will always push the second clip to the right if the selection includes the second clip. Ctrl T inserts an audio track, and Ctrl Shift T inserts a MIDI track. Ctrl Shift M inserts a MIDI clip. Ctrl 3 toggles a triplet grid, which is very nice for making some unique drums. Ctrl and numbers is all about the grid. Ctrl 1 narrows and Ctrl 2 widens the grid. Ctrl 4 snaps to grid, and Ctrl 1 to 9 are also somewhat useful to know. In session view, you can duplicate only the plain clip and put them on a new row below. F1 to F8 turns on or off tracks 1 to 8. Ctrl up and down arrow keys halves or doubles the loop's length. Up and down arrow keys move the loop by the loop's length, and left and right nudge the loop left or right. Ctrl M toggles the MIDI map mode, and Ctrl K toggles the key map mode. Both are great for automation or for getting faster if you do something commonly to map the specific button to a MIDI button. Ctrl and dragging copies notes while in the piano roll, and you can add notes by double clicking if you aren't in the draw mode. Q hot swaps audio effects. This lets you swap audio effects instead of adding a bunch when deciding on a preset from your browser. And a bonus to that, you can drag and drop audio files to replace current audio. All of these shortcuts are from a cheat sheet that I decided to make. It's free to download, full quality. It's got 3 levels, so it's not daunting to learn, and it's sorted by most useful to least useful, something I don't ever see in other people's cheat sheets or the Ableton website for shortcuts. The link is below with different versions as well.